Some may live with other people. I grew up in a single-parent home. My father was not around most of my life. In fact, he was incarcerated or in jail most of my life. We have a much better relationship now, but we did not have that when I was a child. I am the only person in my immediate family who never attended college and graduated. So I was a first-generation college girl. I have lived. I lived in flats and lived in low-income housing. You may not have much money all the time, but you make the best of it. I've also been sexually molested. I know what that's like. I have lived through the shame of it. I now know that it was not my fault. And if that has happened to anyone else in this room, know that it's not your fault. So there's not much of a difference between me and you, other than the fact that even though my beginnings may have been humble, it's what you make of it. So we don't get to sit around our entire life and blame our circumstances for not achieving. So I hope by the end of this day, everybody feels empowered and ready to roll. I always like to say, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. So we're gonna set some ground rules. This is a safe space. Unless you share something with someone and they feel like your life is in danger, this is a safe space today to share. I want us to respect each other today so that everyone can feel comfortable to participate. No question is dumb. I would say the only dumb question is the one that you don't ask. Because if you don't ask, you don't get the answer, right? That's the part that'll leave us, you know, dumb to that answer because we didn't ask. All things discussed in this room should stay here. You guys are going to have some group conversations amongst your table groups, and there might be some things that come out that are pretty personal, emotional to people, and you need to be respectful of that and leave that in this room. Can everybody agree with that for me? Okay, we have a safe space, we're going to leave it in this room. The other thing, we're going to learn and have fun. Who likes to have fun? Okay, I saw a few more hands there. So what are we doing here? We're going to learn how to be bold, brave, and courageous by living the No Fear life. And you may have noticed that I put No Fear as an acronym because it stands for some very important things that you're going to learn about in just a moment. I'm going to have to modify this first hour because I know we started a little bit late, so we'll speed up and do the best we can. But I know you guys just don't want to sit and listen to me talk for 4 hours, and I don't want to talk for 4 hours. So I'm going to do a little bit of talking with each topic. Then you guys are going to have some discussion at your table. I'm so glad you have paper and pencil. Don't worry, all of the questions will be on the PowerPoint so that you can see and the adults in the